Hi guys, this is Kelvin, and you're watching Juan Traveler.
In this video, we will be visiting a reuse store in Taiwan called 2ndSTREET. Even though 2ndSTREET is also a buy and sell chain store from Japan, unlike HardOff, which we visited previously, 2ndSTREET focuses only on fashion items like clothing, bags, and shoes. 2ndSTREET has many outlets in Taipei. We will be visiting the branch in Nangang, which is one of the biggest outlets in Taipei and is within walking distance from Nangang train station. But before we start our treasure hunting, we headed to 好好 食房, located in Nangang City Link, Building C, for lunch. We just need to indicate our orders on the menu provided and pass it back to the staff. Sit back and wait for the food. The food here are very tasty, especially their soup. After filling our stomach, we are ready. You can find the 2ndSTREET store in the basement below the Piet Mart Nangang flagship store. If you like my video, do hit the like button and subscribe button. So, let's go! It has a similar setup to the HardOff store, where the entrance of the store has a display cabinet with the high-end luxury bags. The interior of the store is bright and spacious, making it comfortable to shop. Another point to note is that the price of goods here are generally higher than those in HardOff, but the quality is also generally better.
to the end of the video. If you like my video, please hit the like button, share button, and subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Bye!